Mississippi River. Back in the day, they used to race steamboats down this thing. The winner ran a whopping 13 knots. Not much by modern standards, but back then, it was the talk of the nation.
Ahoy there! Let's go!
Did you stop for a nice swim back there?
The Mississippi River. Back in the day, they used to race steamboats down this thing. The winner ran a whopping 13 knots. Not much by modern standards, but back then, it was the talk of the nation. Listen, the waves are your friend, the boat is your friend, and I'm your friend. As long as you don't screw this up. Thank you. You've taken the lead. You know what to do next. Let the other racers get caught in your wake.
Trust you, but please don't flip the boat.
Don't get too cozy up there.
You've gone so big, even he'll have to notice.
So tense. I can't stand it.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1.
You may be ahead on water, but you're still swimming in my pool.
There you go, right past Clarence. Mississippi River. Back in the day, they used to race steamboats down this thing. The winner ran a whopping 13 knots. Not much by modern standards, but back then, it was the talk of the nation. There's only one way to get to the top, and that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try and then try again. And don't you dare yes mother me about it. Putting a course on the East River is tricky. Between the tight checkpoints and the wakes from the competition, you can run into trouble in a New York minute. But the city loves to race, so we run here every year. Which reminds me, I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that you've done enough to get yourself on Clarence's radar. That's also the bad news. Expect him to do whatever it takes to make sure you're not a threat. 3, 2, 1. Doing? When I said whatever it took, I didn't think he'd do this. Now, nobody's gonna hold the door open for you just because you're a pro. They're more likely to shut it in your face. There are drivers out there who will do anything to win. But if the voice in your ear says cutting corners is okay, tune it out and listen to me instead. Act like a professional. Have higher standards. Respect yourself, respect the sport, and you'll get my respect too. Florida Keys are amazing. The beaches, the reefs, the lime pies. I don't know. If I took vacations, I'm sure they'd be at the top of my list. Right after Ford's original Model T factory, that is.
Three, two, one.
so gonna win this one.
See how all that practice time pays off? Time to leave all the other racers floundering.